2 seconds left in the period. Svechnikov trying to jump around Johansson. Puck still in the Nashville zone. Fencing forward is Aho. He'll get it to Svechnikov across the slate, and he scores! Oh, mercy, what a goal! With 1 second left in the second period, Carolina beats the clock. Slavin beats Saros, and it's 3-1 Hurricanes.
Late in the period, no one you can jump. Watch what Slavin does here. You don't have to worry about playing defense. There's less than 10 seconds left. That's the right time and place to do it. This line that has been so, so good. Tavo, Sebastian, Svechnikov in this period. Boy, Svechnikov could have easily had tunnel vision and shot that puck. Make a better play. Slavin knows he doesn't even have to worry about his end of the rink.